around Christmas time, and I saw this email about a commercial graduate job within Ineos, and it was my first application ever. Within 4 or 5 years, the commercial program turned me into a very positive and very future-minded person.
How are you?
I joined only 3 months ago. I'm still quite fresh-faced. I found the application process quite personal, finding out what your interests are, potentially how that might fit Ineos. And I felt that continued throughout the graduate processes. Christoph, you've been able to do a few roles within the graduate scheme now. How have you found your career progression throughout that?
Each role was completely different business, with very different strategies as well. So it's always very interesting to try and get to know the business initially. I started off in Cologne in the procurement job. Really taught me a lot about the business and the structure of the group and just learning how it all works. People do guide you in your first type of job, and they do give you a lot of advice and people will help you. I hope you're experiencing the same
definitely
here.
It feels like only yesterday I joined, but then the learning curve has been massive. Coming from my background into the feedstock and the analyst role, kind of requiring a different set of skills that I was using at uni all the time. One of the unique things here, especially with the graduate roles, is you're able to get involved and be active within the team straight away.
Absolutely. I mean, from negotiating a contract or delivering a presentation to the board, it's all really high level.
From my experience, everyone's been, you know, operate with quite a flat structure. I'm able to access anyone who I need to, and people who potentially might not be in my line of business have been introduced to me through things like our mentorship, and that's been fantastic.
The mentor program is really good. It gives you the opportunity to talk to someone in a completely different business. They have a lot of experience, which they're always happy to share. You get to know a lot of people. You get to know how different cultures work in different sites.
You've worked in different sites. Would you say that's a common theme that runs through all the sites?
Ineos makes a big point of that. Yes, you're young, but you can make a massive difference. It's always about think big. Think even bigger than you think is big. And that is a super exciting environment to be in because it's all very positive and it's all looking to the future.
My understanding of the business, that reflects in Ineos' culture in general. We're moving into markets which other people haven't, and that's one of the massive things that attracted to me. Join a company that's growing, looking to invest, really keen on moving its people around and getting them experience.
The graduate program is a great start for anyone that is quite eager to perform, quite keen to learn, and not afraid of any new challenges. High ambitions reach high.